Hey, what's up, guys? TJ here. Sorry. Achievement Junkie Studios playing some Battlefield 3, doing a commentary, and we're just gonna jump into a match. Hopefully, it's not one of those matches where you jump in and you're like down by 500 points. Yeah, we've all had those days. Trust me, I know. I'm probably gonna actually upload this today, and then I'm gonna upload some more videos a little bit later. Right here, obviously. CFBR clan server, I guess. I never got the point of those, but we're playing Conquest on Grand Bazaar, I think that's what it's called. And yeah, we're gonna play, and I'm gonna commentate over this. Sorry if you guys hear any crackling in the background, it's my chair. I'm getting a new one, trust me, as soon as possible. Yeah, we're right down by 100, so we'll go with the M16A3. Why is mine never stay customized? Oh wow, look at that spawn. What? Oh, sorry guys. Sorry about the echo right there. Yeah, I forgot to mute my thing. No, let me customize my gun right quick. I don't like the foregrip. I prefer to have a bipod on mine, mostly just because it's a lot nicer from what I kind of do my playstyle for. You know what I mean? Like, I'm more of a setup shop and hold down the fort kind of guy for my team. Oh, come on. Oh. There's one thing I've learned while playing Battlefield is that if you can't see the enemy, look for hit markers. Semi-auto, you rule. Being way more. Holy crap. Thanks, dude. Just park your car. No biggie. Oh, AEKs 971. Can't talk. Maybe my teammates will be nice and revive me. Like, oh, no, didn't think so. Yeah, guys, you know what? We'll play as a sniper. That's my go-to class for any game. Wow, I'm stuck. There we go. That's a hit marker for you. There we go. Look at that. I was like, dude, you don't quickscope it. You know what? I don't quickscope because this isn't Call of Duty. And, you know. Yeah. Bullet drop, man. And I was like, oh, dude, he's only like 5 feet away. Well, it's a lot further to me. We'll set up a beacon, even though I'm not in a squad. You can still get, like, support points for that. I'm not sure. You know. Look at this. See, when I come into the game, look at all this. We got all 3 points now. Totally scoring it up. Stick to the M9 for right now. Also, because we're in a more of a close quarters kind of combat, if you know what I mean. Checkpoint over there. Yeah, that guy's got a PDW. Little schmo. I'm not a huge fan of SMGs. I only like SMGs for the engineer class because they can. It's like one of those classes where you kind of need to have a lighter weapon to be moving agilely and take out tanks. So I prefer to have my SMGs for engineer. Not really for my recon class though. I'm more of a stay back and do my job kind of guy. By that I mean just snipe. If you didn't get it, I could get up there, but. That's a hostile tank. We'll sneak around him. Make sure we have no guys coming down the street towards us. Nope, clear. Alright, we're gonna keep moving. We've all had those moments in Battlefield where you just see the tank drive right past you and you're like, ah, surprise! Yeah, hey guys. Totally giving support here. Alright, just blind me with the flashlight while you're at it, too. I keep hitting the reload button, and I don't know why. My gun was fully reloaded. Turn on our flashlights, in case we got blind some people. Again, guys, this isn't gonna be a very long commentary. I probably won't do the whole match for reasons, but You know what? It's only 600. We could still come back. Plus, this actually is an intense game, so I'll do the whole thing. But it's gonna take a while to upload. So, if this doesn't get uploaded on Tuesday, it'll probably be up Wednesday. I mean, I was gonna say next Monday. No, it'll probably be uploaded sometime either today or tomorrow. I'm gonna switch back to the assault class. Yeah, I like playing as assault. I like being more of the laid back guy. So we'll stick with semi-auto and try and set up some shop here and get some of these guys out of A so my teammates can get in there. Plus, I don't want to die. Make for terrible commentary. Ah, yeah, you know, I just went freaking, you know, 10-0. You know what I mean? Look at that. Automatic with this gun. Kickback. On the butt. Saw a sniper over there, in case you guys didn't see him. If you're a Battlefield player, you'll know what I mean. You gotta watch for that sniper glint. Especially on 4. I mean, I don't play PC. This is 360s, but you really gotta watch out for snipers here, anyway, so. I'm gonna go down. I'm just gonna wait and see if I can try and catch. Okay. Let's see. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, pfft. Bug. No, see, he died. He died after, because that's what that kill assist is for. I was like, I got him. Oh, my name's MCGG. Play. Do these? looks like they're getting slaughtered up there. Hey guys, you know, there's this thing called snipers. I would totally help you if you just, you know, would actually let the guys come out a little bit. Holy crap. That's the downfall of snipers. You, like, try and, like, aim down your sights, and there's just an explosion of dust, and you're like... Alright, there we go. Fly capture. I think I'm gonna head back towards... A seems to be a hot spot, so I'll stick towards the shadows area. We'll head back this way. Looks like there might be a guy flanking around as well. Try and get him. Oh, hello. Holy cow. That's my luck. In every game, I seem to always be like, I'm gonna flank around. I'll be strategic. And then the entire team is like, spawn kill, sucker. I'm like, god dang it. I just wanna throw my controller out the window. Yeah. We'll stick to A, though. Because this one, they're probably gonna be going for next. Alright, well, I've got a long-range scope and a long-range sniper a little bit. The SV-98. And if you play Battlefield 3, you know what this gun is. Oh, yes. There we go. Come on. God dang it. I thought that was a guy laying down, to be honest. Really? Who does that? Well, actually, these guys are trying to work together and trying to take me out. I think the guy flanked in through the building and he's trying to... His buddy's trying to get away. Oh, there he is. Where'd you go? I just saw you, you little... God dang it. He's vanished. He's doing his magic tricks. They're not gonna help him. Wow. There you are. Come on. Shoot your hand off. No, can't shoot through Ooh, every time in Battlefield. Battlefield's the one game that I actually really intense action in. That guy that I was trying to get every time. Nope. It's the guy that was camping that you don't see in the background. Oh, there he goes, he's dead. That works. I was like, oh, I'm just guessing I'm just dying in vain. See, luckily they're not too far away, so you don't really have to adjust the bullet drop at this distance of where I'm at. So I'm not like too concerned about it. I don't want to set up right here. Probably get my head stabbed. My medulla oblongata. I don't even know what that means. Let's see. Oh. No, stop. Stop it. Oh, shoot. No. Oh! God dang it. That guy flanked around and bottom. I should have tried to make a run for it. How is that guy still alive? I shot him. There's a medic up there. I'm complaining because of my own faults. Why? That's... Oh, come on. Really? What a spawn rape. What is he using? ASV8? I sprained my toe a couple days ago, guys, and it's really sore, so I'm like trying to like pop it back in. I'm trying to get that guy because I don't want people running around in our base. Is this guy still shooting me? Are you serious? I shot metal with a sniper, and that's like, that doesn't do any damage. And then I shoot him with a grenade. I didn't shoot him with a grenade. I throw a grenade at him, and he's like, yeah, that doesn't do anything either. I'm like, okay, thanks, game.
Fuck.
Okay, this game's actually pretty good. Yeah. I want to get A back for us. I want to be like the lone teammate that gets it. Come on. Alright, there we go. My team's starting to roll now. I'll just stick to where I was sniping before. Freaking every time. Never, ever, ever. Oh, come! That was my own fault, guys. I should have known standing up was a bad idea. And of course, he was behind me. Really?
Really?
Why was he standing on my body? Ooh, I don't like LMGs. We'll stick to this one. Maybe I can just run over some people. We'll do that next time. I do like iron sights, guys, but I'm not a huge fan. I'm not like, oh, gun over iron sights. You know what I'm saying? I'm more of those ACOG type guys, 4x. Magnification's all I need. Why is it every time I lay down? There we go. Got that kill assist. There we go. Every time I lay down, it's like... I go and try and set the bipod up, and it doesn't work. I don't get that. That guy way over there is paying me on tonight. There we go. Woo! I'm coming back. Alright, let's try and move up a little more. Well, we have A. No, it's neutral right now. I'm gonna try and capture it. I'm going for it. Yep. What have I got to lose? You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get stabbed. I know it. I'm just waiting for it to happen. Oh, nice hide. Ah. It's one of those moments where you sit back and you're like really intense, your shoulders are on your shoulder. I cannot relax and play Battlefield. Like everyone's like, my friend Jacob, hey, he's like, dude, just sit back in a chair, relax, man. I'm like, no, man, I can't do that. I'm like hunched over commentating in my old man's back. I'm like, don't worry, I'll totally not relax. Let's go get some action. How about some action? If anyone gets that, that's from your old like me. There we go. I totally was gonna revive that guy, and I just forgot. Watch out! Excuse me. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh my gosh, that would've been so mean. He just like shoves me back. He's like, "You shall not revive him." That's a car coming up behind us. Ah. Run, run, run. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. They're going to try and take C back. We'll try and get the high ground. At the most. Okay, I did there. I don't want to just play defense, but that's mostly what I play because I always play as sniping. So it's like... Excuse me. Sorry. I blot your eardrums right there. Ugh. Yeah. Sorry, guys. I had to sneeze this entire commentary, and I finally did it. No. Run, guys. Come on. Come on. Medics. Whoa. Car. Bars. Crap. My teammate's down. I'm like the ultimate medic. Like, whenever I play with friends, I'm like, medics is it. And like, even when they like want to die, like, because they want to change class. God damn. Even when they like want to die, you know, change your class or whatever, I'm like, you shall not die. Not on... Are you kidding? Revive. There we go. Jeez. I'm pretty sure if you just put someone's body on those chest pads, they, like, back. Like, that's not how it would work, of course. You have to, like, you know, jumpstart their heart, take out the bullets, of course. But I'm just saying, like, you know, it probably wouldn't be like that. Guys, we have made a major comeback. We're up 200 points. That probably just jinxed us. How many teammates do we have? Eh, they're missing two. They have higher players, so they have no reason to be playing. I'm actually ooh, that's a tank. Girl? Tanks. Seriously. Oh, snap. Miracle pop. We're gonna crawl away. Nice and quiet. Nice and quiet. Jump. Go. Don't stop. Okay, well, he's not chasing us, so that's good. I haven't seen any snipers on their team. I'm actually kind of surprised because, you know, they are losing. So I would expect, because Battlefield nowadays on 360 is just, you lose and then you start sniping and you capture all the points. That's how you basically win. Oh, we're going to get this guy. He's going to feel this in the morning. Come here. Thanks. That guy really felt it. Yeah, guys, so I'm going to be doing a montage of Battlefield 3, and I might add in some 4 clips. I might. Battlefield 4, though, on 360 is... I mean, it's less desirable. I mean, if you know what I mean. I'm not sure if there's a sniper. Okay, RB's sniper. I'm not sure if there's a sniper or what. Oh, shoot. We're gonna try and head over here. Where you at, son? Come here. When I die, I'm putting on my suppressor, because I like playing silent. There we go. Suppression assist. There we go. I really need some ammo right now. Revive. Ah! Now run. Sorry, dude, I couldn't give you any support. I was dying. What do you want me to do? Get out of here. There we go. Go get the other guy. Come on.
Get the guy.
I got him. You guys have to get me now, right? Is that how it works? Please? Please? Don't let me die! I saved you. That guy's like, they're all like, that guy's dead. I'm like, okay, thanks. Jerk. Ooh, suppressor. Yeah, that's fine. Suppressed bipod. I love that. I love any gun that's suppressed. Even snipers, even though it, like, nerfs them. You know, like, downgrades their power and stuff. I love snipers that are suppressed. Just that long range, you know, you just hear the and then brain splats. It's like, oh, This game's, like, the best, because, like, you can, like, when you play as a sniper, you feel like, what's his face, from Private Ryan, the sniper guy, and you're like, oh, yeah, and then you pull the trigger, and it's just like, and you're like, yeah, you feel epic, and then when someone comes up behind you, and you get stabbed, you're like, I don't like this game, you want to throw it out the window. Trust me, I've had those moments. I'm sure we all have, when we first started playing. Hold on! Oh, dang it! Every time. Every time. I guess there's a boundary. Oh, yeah, it's a boundary line. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Keep going. Oh! Gabby ass didn't see the grenade. The guy's like, I'm a cheatsy doodler up here. Look at that. Yeah, break your legs. Break them. And I was like, dude, go back to sniping. I'm gonna go back to sniping, yeah. Because we're winning. We're gonna win this, guys. This might be, like, a little bit longer commentary, because we're already at 21 minutes on my count. For you guys to be like, a half hour? Ooh, that's retarded. I don't want like a half hour. Plus, you don't cut it down. Well, yeah, because when I cut it down, you don't get to see all these epic vaults like that. I mean, look at that. That's not something worth watching. I mean, obviously, there's nothing else in this game. But you know what? We're gonna keep this nice and easy. We're gonna lay back and shoot some dudes from really far away. That's an explosion, dude! Look at that fire! Oh my god, those graphics, amazing. Sorry, guys. Once I sneeze, it's like, honestly, I would have just been dead. This guy's gotta be hiding somewhere. I just saw. Oh, come on! Really? You spam sniper? What the frick, man? Who does that? Oh. You piece of crap. That guy. No, 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 no. We're not taking that. Not any. Wow. I didn't even change my spawn. I don't know why they aren't attacking. Well, maybe they just keep trying to get that one point, but I don't know. That guy literally spammed the sniper. Everyone saw that. That guy? Scrub, as my friend Jacob says. Scrub. The same guy who also recommends playing on veteran or whatever. I think veteran? Yeah. I changed it for, like, a day, and I changed it back. Nope, nope, nope. I was about to tear my hair out. I went, we're gonna find this guy. You're not the guy I'm looking for, sir, and you are sucky, because you have an RPK. It's my handgun. I was like, high five, yeah, except we're losing epically. Like, okay. We're gonna take out that sniper. No, we're gonna shoot someone. Someday, someone's gonna get a bullet. Too bad it's all close quarters. Wow. Mush dust. No. Sorry, God. Please. That's gotta be that kid. Come here. Wrong guy. Well, I kept it quiet. There he is. You can steal my sniper and get away with it, you little punk. Gonna get you. Gonna get you. Oh, Batman! Oh, my God. I'm such a nerd. Dude, if you... I am such a nerd. Like, I was watching, I went back, watched Batman, sorry about that, and I was like, oh, wow, I actually know all these characters, because then I listened to the movie, it's definitely not just for the, it's a tank, and not just for the action, you know, and I was like, wow, I'm really a nerd. I knew every single villain in that movie. I was like, wow, where did my childhood go? What? Who carries an M4? This is not the military, obviously. If you think this is the military, that every time I don't even pay attention, and I don't know how people come back. I don't. I just want to like grab them by the neck as they're lying there, and just like, not coming back not this time. God, I scary monster beyond bull, right? I don't know what that means. What? Guy's like humping the ground. He's gargling marbles over here. Do I have a suppressor for this thing? No? We'll switch to the 7 site, mostly because it's a little bit closer to the border map. No offense, guys. I like the other site. I love the other site more than this one, but it is a close quarter map, so you're going to have to bear with me. Unless we're doing long-range sniping from down the road, unless that happens, I think we'll be okay. It should also work a little bit better. I don't know why my screen was just shaking. And yes, guys, I did nerf down the sound so that way you guys can hear me. And I'm going to get a mic, just not this week, probably sometime during the summer. And I'm uploading just me. I'm going to be doing a lot more Battlefield because everyone, my best friend, Jacob, he's like, dude, do Battlefield. I'm like, all right. So if you want me to play a game, leave it in the comments because, you know, it's actually helpful if you tell me what you want me to play instead of complaining to me. You know, you don't want to say it. Like, don't come to me and be like, oh, wow, look at that beautiful headshot. That's one of those moments where I just wish boom headshot came out. Boom headshot. Come here. Yeah. Oh. Oh. I don't think that other guy saw me. No! I threw it at my own feet. Are you kidding? That guy's chasing me. I'm gonna knife him. Right now. Oh. A91. What a loser. Who uses that? A91. Look, guys, I think we've won this match. It's going on almost a half hour of this commentary. I don't want you guys to sit through all that because I don't have any editing software right now because I had to take it all off because I'm trying to get my computer fixed up. I was like, oh, why did you take it off? Well, because I had to. So, I think we'll end when I get my next kill, and that will be pretty soon, I hope, because I'd be really sad if it wasn't really soon. Yep, so guys, I'm going to let you know before I leave, this will be my last 2 minutes, I'm going to explain what's going to go on. So, right now, I am looking to make a montage of Battlefield 3 and Battlefield 4, just a bunch of kills, a bunch of, you know, gameplay footage, just some epic music, I've got the music already picked out and stuff, so either that, or I'm looking to get started on a new series, and I want to finish the Dead Space series. I know a lot of people didn't like that series, but I want to finish it personally, because that's just one of the series I want to get done, because when you don't do a good job on a series, you feel disappointed, so I want to get that series out to you guys, so that way you can enjoy it. And if you don't enjoy it, well, just don't watch it then, and that will totally give me a sign of what not to put up anymore, because I don't know what you people like, because I'm not you. Seriously. Anyways, guys, yeah, so, if you like this, please leave a like and share this. Subscribe if you're not already, because we're going to be doing a lot more this summer, and, I hope you all enjoyed this commentary, so,